had a study by a researcher in body language in the 50s. Okay. Over 55% of communication, they said, was sent through nonverbal. So some people think it's a little bit higher, but even at the 55%, what are we gaining and losing when we're virtual over Zoom and body language? What do we pick up as far as body language and kind of just the general energy and vibe when we're in person with somebody?
Mm-hmm.
You know, what are the nonverbal cues that are coming up? You know, facial expressions, hand gestures, nervous tics, body posture. I think paying careful attention to those types of things can really create some insight into their emotions.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, just the, you know, they've got their arms crossed, they kind of look at you like, yeah, sure, buddy, mm-hmm. I get you. You know, just all those are kind of a little bit of cues to pick up on what maybe their emotional state might be. So how observant are you? And can you make sure that you do have a careful observation and also be aware, this is part of the self-awareness part of it, mm-hmm. what verbal cues are you giving off?
Mm, absolutely. Yeah, you're right. It's so much easier to do that when you're in person, when it's more three-dimensional. But we just have to be that much more aware if we're doing something through a video transmission. Yeah. So, and
even video transmission, it's still, you pick up on a lot more of that than just phone.
Yeah.
Phone is more than an email, and email is more than in text.
Oh boy.
So I mean it's, you know, as you start to whittle down and less and less and less of that, the worse it's gonna end up being. So the three questions that I would ask as far as under careful observation would be, ask yourself, what is my own body language currently saying?
Mm-hmm.
What's the other person's body language be telling me about them right now? And then if they felt better, would their body language change? Mm-hmm. How would that change if they were in a better emotional state? And is there anything I can kind of do about that? So
those are
three interesting questions to ask.